Hi, this is Usma Hafiz. Welcome to my channel TSP Tech Series. With everything in life, it is important for us to continue growing and learning. We should encourage reading at home. Try to build reading habits in kids from very small ages. If kids are not taking interest in reading, or the individuals who may not have the time or the budget to purchase physical books to continue traditional learning, so audiobooks may be the answer. Listening to audiobooks builds listening skills, attention span, and helps kids build their capacity to focus. Start with short stories and build over the time to chapters and novels that require listening for longer periods of time. I'm going to tell you a very interesting virtual bookshelf that you can access it in just one click. So let's start learning, but in a different way. Now I am on my computer screen. Please type the link mentioned in the description below. So here is the list of books displayed on shelf. Select any of the book that you want to read. I'm going to select this one, The Story of Snow. Click on this play button and start listening audio of the book that you just have selected.
We're learning about earth science. Ooh, it's a little cold in here. I think it might snow. Maybe we should read the book, The Story of Snow.
The Story of Snow, The Science of Winter's Wonder.
Now let's try another book. I'm going to select this one, Animals in Winter.
Animals in Winter by Henrietta Bancroft and Richard G. Van Gelder, illustrated by Helen K. Davey. Animals in Winter. The days grow short, the nights grow long. It is getting colder. Winter is coming. Leaves have fallen from the trees. There are no berries on the bushes. Insects are gone. The grass is dead and brown.
You can change the volume with this volume button, and you can also change the speed of reading from this option. Like this is 1x. If you want to make it more speedy, you can click on 1.25, and if you want to make it slow, you can move towards the lowest numbers like 0.75, 0.5.
I hope you like this small bookshelf. If yes, then press the like button and do subscribe for the upcoming videos. Enjoy listening.